Hello guys, welcome back to 10HourShare channel. Mark Zuckerberg just revealed on Facebook a top requested feature for WhatsApp. The ability to transfer our chat history from Android to iOS. That's fantastic. The barrier between Android and iOS annoys a lot of people. So I plan to try this feature right away. Before we start, pay attention to these related matters. So let's dive in. So download Move to iOS on your Android. Then we need to factory reset iPhone as a new device. Okay, complete the previous setup like a new iPhone. Now we come to the data transfer screen. Select Move from Android. Then open Move to iOS on your Android. Agree to the agreement. I need to charge here. Just make sure your Android has enough power. When you see the continue button, just hit it. Enter the same code on Android that's displayed on your iPhone. But strangely, as you can see, I can't find the WhatsApp transfer option on the Android. It's nothing like the rumors. So I try to add files and find the WhatsApp folder inside. Other than that, I can't think of any portal to transfer WhatsApp. I'm not sure if it works. Just give it a try. Okay. Shows that the transfer was successful. Here we continue to complete the setup. Now I log into WhatsApp on my iPhone. Then skip restoring data from iCloud. Unfortunately, my chat log is empty. This feature may be implemented in the future. But it doesn't work now. So is there any better transfer tool? Of course, iCareFone could directly transfer WhatsApp between iOS and Android. And also support download and restore WhatsApp backup from Google Drive. Let's see how it works. Download and install iCareFone transfer on your computer. After opening, choose WhatsApp tab and click transfer. Next, connect your source Android phone to the computer. Enable USB debugging if prompted. Once recognize it, plug your target iPhone in. After both devices are detected, click transfer button to proceed. In this step, we can select an existing WhatsApp backup or create a new one like this. Follow me. Click the three dots in the upper right corner to enter settings. Click chats, then click chat backup. Choose backup. Once done, click continue on the computer. Now, the software is getting your WhatsApp data on the source device. Let's move on to the next critical step. To keep your data safe, you are required to verify WhatsApp account which you used to create a backup. Enter your phone number and country code on the line. Then click verify. Make sure to turn off two-step verification for WhatsApp, then tap continue. Once received the verification code number, enter it below and click verify to proceed. After verification, iCareFone will automatically generate data that can be restored to your iPhone. Then WhatsApp will be signed out from your Android phone automatically. What we are doing now is signing in the WhatsApp on iPhone with the same phone number. Then, enter the verification code to recognize it again. When it is completed, skip restore from iCloud. Enter your name. Then go back to the PC. Tap logged in. Turn off Find My. Now, the restore process will begin, and your phone will restart by itself. Well done. The transfer is successful. Let's check it out. Open WhatsApp. And you will see all the chats, images, and videos are moved over to your iPhone. So that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.